I think Catholic theologians definitely need philosophy. And I think that this is not a question that would have been asked centuries ago. It is only because of certain historical accidents that philosophy and theology diverged. And it's mostly because of the rise of atheism within the intellectual world. But philosophers and theologians do talk about a lot of the same questions. And it's amazing when you begin to talk to each other to discover how much we really do have in common, maybe not in the way we were trained, and maybe not in the methods we're using, but in the general common intellectual interests we have. And human beings always flourish better intellectually when they are nourished by people who come from a different kind of tradition. Otherwise, we become very insular. We talk about the same things over and over again. It's much more enriching to have philosophers and theologians in conversation than to be talking only to each other.